It's an honor to have you with us here, ma'am, today. If you could just tell everyone about what this room means to you.
This particular pavilion itself is a very personal favorite because it is totally curated. But this achar thing is this team that you see here. They've tirelessly worked to get small bottles of achar from all over the country, collected from micro unit, collected from women group. And this is an amazing achievement, I would say, getting 1,000 varieties from all over the country. Not a joke. I think it would be above 1,000 by now.
So how long did it take to curate this entire showcase?
It took us around 6 months, I would say.
Wow.
Collecting the achars was like 4 to 5 months. 4 months is what it was. So see, our people go to the field for their regular work. Like, they are all attached with one particular state and they go visit there. During their visit, they have contacted these producers, and the next time they visited, they were able to pick up these bottles and bring it back to us.
So last question, which is your favorite achar? And I'm sure it's very tricky.
Anyone, you give me an achar and I'm a happy person. That's one thing. But ultimately, mango is my comfort
achar. Aam ka achar.
Yes, aam ka achar is my comfort food with chawal dal aam ka achar.
I think that's a perfect meal out there. Thank you so much. This is so beautiful.